I own no shares.
I did own stocks and shares in the past.
And I have some savings.
It was £300,000. It was published at the time, as these things are. I obviously can't, you know, point to every source of every bit of the money. And
so to recap,
I have no shares, no offshore trusts, no offshore funds.